Okay. I was in career mode. Clean the bungalow or clean the playground? Let's clean the bungalow first. Hey Doc, you know I mentioned my folks? Well, I think it's time the bungalow met your pressure washer. It's so filthy it's hard to tell where the ground ends and the house begins. When I mentioned you to Ma, her eyes lit up. Pops moaned and said, the browner the porch, the warmer the torch, which clearly means nothing, so he's overruled. If you can give the place a good cleanup, I'm sure it'll give them both a lift. Thanks again, Cal. Co-op hosting available once the job is started. Okay, these are the things. Now, bungalow. Start. Let me remember the settings. Walking, standing, sprinting, jumping, washing, extension nozzle, rotate. A mode. Oh, come on. Rotate. Okay, that's rotate. Show dirt, next nozzle, previous nozzle. Aim, rotate equipment, pick up. Okay. What am I using? Let's start with the 40. No cleaner. This should be zen enough for how I feel right now. Again, it looks like fireball exploded here. Okay. That's what I thought. Well, excuse me. For stepping on your flowers. Yay. That's about done. Okay, this is a gutter. Oh, I need to clean it from the top. Wall, wood, garage door. Wall. Multi-purpose. Give me that. Give me multi-purpose. Not the door, the door frame. Wood. Oh my God. This is bungalow roof, no. Post, wood, gutter is plastic. Wood, wood, wood. Porch. Still cleaning. No, it's not cleaning. This is wood, this is wood. Roof is wood. Post is wood. Crap. Okay. bikes are multi-purpose. Shouldn't bricks be stone? Mark keeps messaging me, they're getting really excited with how it's looking. Sounds like it's going great. Yeah, it's going. Okay, I think that's a good start. Window is glass. Window frame is wood. Let's go with the glass. Clean all the glass. Gives me the wood cleaner too. Okay. Let's go to wood. Wait, isn't this wood? It's wood. Why aren't you being clean? Because I'm out. Learn to aim. That's roof is wood. this is annoying to me. What exactly is a bungalow? Okay. I wasn't done with it. Yeah, the roof is extremely dirty. And I'll get to it in the end. Wait, are you counting the entire gutter around the house as one thing? Wait, door frame. Door frame is clean. I think door frame is clean. Well, even Pops is out of his rocking chair now and having a look. Do people still use rocking chairs? You need to trust your local power washing professional.
Thank you.
You're closing before I'm done. Looking good, looking good. Wait, each individually? Thank you. Oof, okay. Okay. I think that's everything but the roof. Clean, clean, clean. Chimney not counted for. Gutters on the top. Porch posts clean. Roof posts. And roof. Posts and walls are not yet clean. That's clean. That's clean. Not entirely clean. Thank you. Post clean. Post is clean. Post is clean. Post is not clean. Post is clean. Garage. No, gutters. Roof. Roof. Walls. What did I miss about the walls? Oh, right, the top there. That's the walls. Okay, multipurpose. I'm out of multipurpose. Isn't this stone or wood or something? Yeah, it looks like you have a lichen infestation. Okay. This side is clean. Hi. Not out. Die. Yeah, Still some work to do over there. That's close to done. How am I still standing? Okay, this side looks clean. Yay, all is clean. I was barely done. Bungalow looks amazing, Doc. Thank you. You won't believe the impact it's had. Miles down the woods picking flowers, and Pops is muttering excitedly about another job he's got for you. So if you hear from a Leonard Miller, that'll be him. Good. Yeah. Wait, what? Yeah, if anyone wants to join. Clean the playground. Let's see what's in the shop. I can buy that. I can buy spinning 0 degree nozzle. That's cool. Improves the range. Why can't I buy those? Short extension. Is that for the different washers? Let's try that one. I can still afford the big one. Yeah, great. Clothing, that's just for fun. Give me the heavy duty one. The medium duty one. Don't find I've got a frankly ridiculous situation on my hands. You see, some of the local children have been coming down with a curious and unsightly form of dermatitis, and a few thoughtful folk have been putting it down to the condition of the recreational facilities. It's all nonsense, of course, but if we could just humor them and give the whole thing a thorough hose down, I would be most grateful. On it. Stubby. Wait, I don't have the attachment for it. Interesting. Okay, this is a huge mess. Come on. How much do I need to buy the red not the turbo nozzle, the red short extension? 125. This is 75. What is this for? It's for the heavy duty one. Yellow flow. Small blue flow. Roundabout flow plate. Yeah, that sound is satisfying. Clean, 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 not clean. Not clean. cleaned. Clean. 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 Not clean. Clean. Okay, roundabout is clean. I can buy the turbo nozzle. But I think I'd first rather have the shot extension. Maybe in this case I might even need a long extension. Let's walk towards the dinosaur. Did you hear that the mayor's cat Ulysses is missing? The whole town's on the lookout for him in time for the festival. We won't have spring till he's put on that hat on. Not my problem. I had another cat that go missing too. Yeah. Missing cat or hat is not my problem. Stego slide. Very good. Okay. Now let's work on Stego. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna need my chair for this. Oof, it's very reflective. Yay, Stego is clean! Now continue round and round. Audio. Auto volume. Auto tone. Auto reverb. How do you not find out? Put everything on hold, my golf buggy is soiled like you wouldn't believe. Now I'm finishing this. Doc gave your details to a colleague who needs a hand with her new place in the suburbs. It's the old death place, so I hope you don't get spooked easily. Floor is clean. That's what I care about. Right now. By the way, why didn't I have music on for this? Makes much more sense. Better than this. Oh, I can have the nozzle now. My dog is being annoying. I wonder if the dirt is randomly generated. Let's go for the monkey balls. What about the ladder? Thank you. Let go. This is the extraordinary Dr. Powerwash. We got your details from Cal. We've got a dirty old house in need of some TLC. Still wonder why they use this fancy pants shock absorbing rubber compound for the playground flooring and not good old fashioned. What the hell is that? No, hang on. I need to feed the dogs. Thank you. Okay. No, not really into that. Why does it look like it's still dirty? Is it supposed to be shadow? I have something for wood, right? Oh, now you have stuff in stock. $375. Tower support. Tower support. Looks clean from here. What about it isn't clean? There we go. Yay, all clean. What are you dogs doing? Climbing pole guard. Vertical struts. Thank you. the slat and the guard are fine. The bridge floor is still dirty. There we go. Thank you. Whew, okay. What cool new things can I buy for 206? Needs 2040 stars. The turbo nozzle. The extension costs 250 and the soap nozzle costs 375. Can I sell? Sell it? No. Does this fungicidal cheap and just an absolutely joy to poo? Admittedly, it is also profoundly toxic to humans when ingested. Swings and roundabouts. What? Perfect. Oh, I thought it was dirt. Wish there was just a toggle for Powerwash of vision. Fine. Thank you. What's there left to clean? Why are you not clean? Thank you. Hmm. they're probably out tight. Yeah. %. Large bridge slats. Small bridge, large bridge. Slide guards. Slide platform. Power floors, undersides, and lower walls. Right, one tower floor, one tower on the side. Tower low walls, roof support strut. Oh yeah. Look at my handiwork. Can I give that? Can't I gift that? That would be awesome. Oof, the detached house. Okay, that was fun. That was 3.5 hours. Damn. Well, that helped, I guess. It's nice, but it's a Zen mode kind of thing, so I don't know if I can keep it. I'll keep it on the back burner in case I need it, like I needed it today. But I think it's mostly done. So thanks for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.